Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, I'm always thinking. I got to thinking, man, we got all these protests going on and all this hacking and whacking going on, and the Guy Fawkes mask is getting pretty popular and being seen out in public more and more. And, you know, anything that we use to form our movements to fight for what's right, they try to take away. And eventually they're going to take away the right to even own one, which I say, fuck you. You can write whatever you want on a piece of paper. It doesn't apply to me. But if they don't allow them to be sold, you don't have a choice. So anyway, while you can still get them, I put together a little carousel from Amazon. Put it over here on the website on the Surviving the Coming Day page. Some good stuff. And, you know, for those of you that are organizers, there is like a 10-pack deal. Saves you a few bucks. But, you know, not bad prices. $6, basically. There's a few varieties. You can get Psycho on it, get the collector's edition. You can get the shirt. Whatever. I'm just making it available. You know, I don't make a lot off this. I make a few pennies. But order it up before you can't, you know. And remember to check out the other information that's here, too, while you're there. This is a cool little survival guide. This would be something good to teach the kids because it's survival by the letters. Spell out survival. Plain and simple, something compact and easy for kids to remember. Quick shout out to our sponsors, Planet X Research. Shout out, guys, and Hacks Radio, hacksradio.com, Mr. E, the fixer, the crew. Check them out. And also, if you would like to help me kick Google off any of my pages, remember, you can rent that banner space that Google occupies. It's what keeps the site here. There's really no profit, but it does pay for the site, so if you want to replace them, that would be awesome. Helps me, helps you. And also scroll down. This is a nice guide for those in a revolution. This is pretty intense. A lot of things you wouldn't have thought of. And again, another opportunity to kick Google off the page. So check it out. Link will be below. Shout out to our sponsors. Oh, and while I'm here, I want to give a shout out to my newest sponsor. Just about a week ago, on the front page, kick Google off the page. It's outstanding. Project Zero and Money Slavery, another way that you can earn money. So it's an idea. I don't know about the program, but check it out. And so, anyway, that's the update. Get your Guy Fawkes mask. Learn about surviving the coming day. And share the information. Be well.